I'm going to give you two names, and you tell me about how you felt they played. It's definitely Lonnie Walker.
I see you engaged
with him.
Yes, sir.
What did you say to him, and what did you think about his performance?
It's not even about tonight. I've been telling him, I said, Lonnie, stay ready. We're going to need you at some point. And for him to be as young as he is, for him to have that professionalism, come out, stay ready when his number is called, we don't win this game without Lonnie Walker tonight, that's for sure.